I think the priority enablers are very much government policy. We need investable opportunities to invest in a sustainable low carbon economy. But I think there's also opportunities around engaging with other institutions in the supply chain, whether that be local authorities or large manufacturing companies or the public sector. As a large investor, we want to work with organisations to aggregate opportunities and provide finance at scale for a sustainable low carbon economy.